want to get a cue or off while the two bands are performing. These kids have been rehearsing for about 8 hours with music that they just got last Friday afternoon. So if you be able to turn those off, so you'll be able to marvel at the work. Up on stage, we have the middle school honor band under the direction of Mr. Oscar Ortiz. They will be performing Miracle at Dunkirk by John Edmondson, Athena by Michael Bertowski, and Avenger by Rob Grice. Ladies and gentlemen, the middle school honor band.
before, I guess, our last election event, I actually showed up about 80 pieces of different litter levels. And 8 out of 20 people. A few compliments for the job that we did this afternoon yesterday. So we also have this next group of students at this level. Their attention, their focus, their discipline. As I told them in class, or in our session, performing arts is a major deal. Music doesn't make you smarter. It trains your brain to be more dynamic. So being able to connect in different ways, crossing pathways, developing new ways of control, understanding. Basically, you're multitasking like crazy. You have to do music like that. And I want to first say a huge thank you for the support that's in the audience. When we get here, if you want putting up with the punk street, all that stuff, in sixth grade, and where I'm at, we're starting to fit, so the maturity level is even lower. Really tough then. It doesn't go anywhere else. That kind of stuff. But you've got a lot of 8 years there, a couple of 7th graders, really stepping up. And I can't tell you enough how important it is for you as parents to keep pushing, keep supporting the administration, school board members, the public, the whole needs to see just how important the work is and how to turn this year. There's some bodies here that might make scholarships for students. These are the high school, we know where they're ending up. And we hope they accomplish great things. But the start first is real help. So we put up with the bonds for students and said, I'm paying for this and being a monthly statement. You monthly instruments, I expect to just apply. So a huge amount of applause and thank you to you for the support you've given each other and so allowing you to work. Thank you. Without further ado, the last.
Just the station.
Thank you.
Hey guys, before we begin again, a kind reminder about the cell phones. If you could please put them on silent or turn them off. Before we begin with our high school honor band, we wanted to give a big thank you to Buffalo Wild Wings this afternoon for feeding all, 80-something kid stars. They gave them a really good meal, good food. You guys happy with that? You guys all full? All right. Yeah, a big thank you to Buffalo Wild Wings. Now, our high school honor band will be under the direction of Mr. Albert Bussey. Their program will include Azalea City March by R. Allen Carter, Mystic Voyage by Chris Bernatus, A Friend Remembered by James Swearingen, and Greek Isle Adventure by David Borgovitz. Ladies and gentlemen, the high school ABC honor band.
Thank you. entitled Azalea City March. Both of our house parties, college made of mine. We actually have some work together in my last few years of teaching. And we're just proud of him being South Florida. Azalea City March is basically about Oscar's call of Azalea City. And that march and community man is pretty real, community man. So we're real proud of that march. We've got a couple of things coming out as well. This next piece is a boys on a ship called Mystic Voyage. It's a sort of kind of relatively new piece. And we had some fun with this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.